In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
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 My dear brothers, sisters, and little children. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Some people always have a doubt whether I will pass or I will fail. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord. Hallelujah.
This fear of failure makes a person's life horrible. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We feel, we have seen several people who have gone through difficulties and failures. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
This morning I just read a saying of Sister Angela. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Who told that God may not ask me many other questions, but God will ask perhaps this question to me in heaven. Did you trust in me when I said you, when I told you some things? Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
What all things you are able to do? Why you did not do it? Because you did not believe in me. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So, if you have faith in Almighty God, you are able to make many steps ahead. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Some people, as they go ahead, somewhere they just stop. They do not know where to go, how to go. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
And they stop there automatically. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
My dear brothers and sisters, we have to deal with this problem of making a good decision. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
By faith, you will be able to make the right decision. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord. Hallelujah.
In the life of everybody, there are ups and downs. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. In the life of a prayerful person, what do you think? Problems will be less or more? Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
In the life of a prayerful person, problems will be perhaps little more than that of the people who are not caring about prayer. Why? Because God knows that you have the capacity to face that problem. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
I cannot win a victory by my own power. Praise the Lord.
Praise
a devotee
Lord.
Of the Lord knows that I am going to win this victory by the grace of my God who lives within me, who is always standing for me. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We may have a doubt. Where am I? What will happen to me? Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So, one wonderful word of God that we can keep in mind is Romans chapter 8 verse 31. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Where the Lord is assuring to a person that I am with you. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Let us listen to this word now.
Romans chapter 8 verse 31. In view of all this, what can we say? If God is for us, who can be against us?
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If God is for us, who can be against us? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Further words, St. Paul is narrating like this. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He has got a big list and he says, can any of these things take me away from the love of God. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Nothing can take me away from the love of God. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
We find in the Word of God that during the period of the kings, the prophet Elijah had to go through terrible days. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Hallelujah. Lord.
Hallelujah.
When you are doing something good, the people who are supposed to promote you, the people who are supposed to support you, they may stand perhaps as the number one person to oppose you. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Such end of days come on our way. But we must be assured of one thing, that the Lord who has held my hand, He will not abandon me. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. Certain things we learn from the history. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
For example, we shall today try to read a word of God from the 1 Kings chapter 19. Let us open the word of God and read.
1 Kings chapter 19 verses 3 and 4. Elijah was afraid and fled for his life. He took his servant and went to Beersheba in Judah. Leaving the servant there, Elijah walked a whole day into the wilderness. He stopped and sat down in the shade of a tree and wished he would die. "It's too much, Lord," he prayed. "Take away my life. I might as well be dead."
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
This is what we had been discussing. The life of an ordinary man, days of depression can come. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But a spiritual person is also not an exception. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
In a greater measure, things can come on his way. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And at this predicament, when he is totally tired, waiting for the death so that the Lord can take my life. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Such a painful moment. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He gets a good sleep. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you are a devotee of the Lord, you can get a sleep any moment. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
If you are losing sleep, somewhere you have lost your faith in your Lord also. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord.
Hallelujah.
Somewhere anxiety, worry, thinking, and many things are trying to capture you. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 But here the child of God, the servant of God, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Tired, falls down and gets a good sleep. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Sometimes a sleep is a fortune. Sleep is the time where ordinarily God cannot intervene. God will extraordinarily come and intervene in your life. Praise the Lord.
Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hereafter, the following words you can read at home. When you read, you will come to know how the Lord is feeding his servant. He can't see anybody there. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
As he gets up, he finds a loaf of bread and other needed things ready. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The Lord is calling him, waking him up and asking him to eat. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Fellow eats and sleeps. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The Lord second time wakes him up once more. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And asked him, you eat little more. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Eat your full, because coming days are difficult days. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The energy that is required for 40 days, the Lord is giving him by one day food. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Hallelujah.
Lord.
Hallelujah.
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 This is the love of a mother which Father in heaven has for all of us. You may go into depression. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
But his ways are more powerful and strong. He will not abandon you. His hands will always support you. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Let's continue to think over these passages in the following days. May good God bless you.
Hallelujah. 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 Praise the Lord. Vanessa Hyson DeMello from Shirlewadi Agashi Vasai wants to share few testimonies with us. The first one is about her in-laws. She says, during the first lockdown, since there were no hospitals open and her in-laws had bad toothache and they could not visit any hospital that time, so they took some blessed salt and mixed it in the paste and brushed their teeth every day, and gradually their toothache vanished. She says it was because of the blessed salt that toothache was cured. In the second testimony, she says, she and her husband were planning for a baby. And during that time, there was a live prayer in Amla Ashram. And on one of the days, while giving the blessings, Father mentioned that there is a person and a family who has been spreading a word about the live prayer and reminding people about it. They will be blessed with a baby in their family. When she heard this, she and her husband had a smile on their face because her mother-in-law was spreading a word about the live prayer. She was reminding people about it. Also, along with her, she herself sent few WhatsApp messages to her friends and relatives and few other people as a reminder to attend this live prayer and also to listen to Amla Ashram videos. To confirm what Father said, they did a pregnancy test the next day and they found that they were blessed with a baby. She says it was a miracle in their lives because God had heard their prayers so soon. The third testimony is about her mother-in-law who fell in the bathroom and after that she could not walk properly. She had to be supported everywhere she went. She then called Father Benny, who blessed her and advised her to go and see a doctor. They continued to pray to Our Lady, the Memorare prayer, and when she visited the doctor said, there is no fracture, and after a few days, she became all right. In the next testimony, she says she and her husband had some sensation in their throat and they did a COVID test. The entire family had gone to do the COVID test and they came to know that all the family members were corona positive. When they came to know that they were corona positive, they did not give up. They started praying every day and asking our Blessed Mother's help to intercede for them so that they may recover soon. On one fine day, while having lunch, she prayed to God so that the test which they had lost for all the meals, they could get it back and get a good sleep in the night. And whenever she had sleepless night, she would get up and pray the prayer memorare and ask the blessings of God on all of them. As the days passed by, they started recovering well. She says, this was all because of God's blessings and Our Lady's intercession. And during this time, they continued to watch Amla Ashram videos, which gave them strength and lot of blessings. She wants to give thanks to God Almighty for all His blessings, to Mother Mary for her intercession and care, to Father Benny for his prayers, and all the sisters at Amla Ashram.
Praise the Lord, Alleluia. Mi Vanessa Hyson Dimelo, Rahnar Shirlewadi Agashi. Mi aaj mala va majhya kutumbiyanna Devacha va Mata Mariyecha aalela anubhav sangu ichhite. Majhi pahili saksh majhe sasu sasre yanchi ahe. Jeva pahile lockdown suru jhale teva sarva kahi band hote. Doctor che clinic suddha band hote. तेव्हा दोघांचेही दात फार दुखू लागले आणि डॉक्टरकडे जाऊ शकत नव्हते. तर त्यांनी आशीर्वादित केलेले मीठ टूथपेस्टमध्ये घालून दात घासायला चालू केले. त्यांना बरे वाटू लागले व दुखणे बंद झाले व आजपर्यंत त्यांचे दोघांचेही दात परत कधी दुखले नाही. म्हणून मी देवाचे व मरीचे मनापासून आभार मानते. तसेच माझी दुसरी साक्ष अशी आहे की आमच्या लग्नाला 1.5 वर्ष झाले होते पण आम्ही बाळाची संधी घ्यायला थांबले होते. जेव्हा कोरोना स्टार्ट झाला व लॉकडाऊन झाले तेव्हा सर्वजण घरीच होते, मी आणि माझे मिस्टरसुद्धा. तर आम्ही विचार केला व ठरवले की आता आपण बाळासाठी चान्स घेऊया. तेव्हा त्याच दरम्यानमध्ये 20 नोव्हेंबर 2020 फादर बेनी यांची बर्थडेच्या निमित्ताने लाईव्ह प्रेयर होती. तर शेवटच्या साक्रामेंतेच्या आशीर्वादानंतर फादरांनी एक संदेश असा दिला की काही लोकांनी 50 पेक्षा जास्त लोकांना आजच्या प्रेयरबद्दल कळवले आहे किंवा आठवण करून दिली आहे. अशा एका व्यक्तीच्या घरी परमेश्वर एक बाळाची विशेष प्रकारे देणगी देत आहे. तो संदेश आम्ही स्वीकारला. आम्ही सर्वजण एकत्र प्रेयर बघायला बसले होते. आम्ही एकमेकांकडे बघून स्माईल केलं व दुसऱ्या दिवशीच उठून मी पहिली प्रेग्नन्सी टेस्ट केली आणि ती पॉझिटिव्ह आली. कारण आम्ही फादरांची प्रेयर व्हॉट्सॲपवर पर्सनलवर या ग्रुपवर शेअर करत होते आणि माझी सासू नेहमी सर्वांना प्रेयर्सबद्दल सांगायची की आज फादर बेनेची प्रेयर आहे, ऐका असे. जेव्हा टेस्ट पॉझिटिव्ह आली 100% कन्फर्मेशनसाठी आम्ही गायनेकला कन्सल्ट केले. तर त्यांनी ब्लड टेस्ट सजेस्ट केली, ती आम्ही टेस्ट केली व तीही पॉझिटिव्ह आली. देवाने आमची इच्छा इतक्या लवकर पूर्ण केली व बाळाच्या रूपाने आम्हाला भेट दिल्याबद्दल आम्ही देवाची मरिया मातेची मनापासून आभार मानतो. तसेच गेल्या महिन्यात म्हणजे मे 2020-21 माझी सासू बाथरूममध्ये पाय सरकून पडली. तिला उठता येत नव्हते. तिला इतके दुखणे होते की सासरे तिला सपोर्ट देऊन उभे करण्याचे प्रयत्न करत होते, तरी तिला पेन होत होता व ती उठूच शकली नाही. तेव्हा ती बाथरूमपासून ते रूमपर्यंत रेंगाळत आली आणि सर्वात प्रथम तिने फादर बेनी यांना फोन लावला. त्यांनी डॉक्टरांकडे जाण्याचा सल्ला दिला व तिला आशीर्वाद दिला. आशीर्वाद देताच ती सपोर्ट घेऊन उभी राहिली व तिला डॉक्टरकडे नेण्यात आले. तिला एवढा त्रास होत होता व तिचे दुखणे होत होते ते बघून आम्हाला वाटलं की क्रॅक असणारच. पण देवाची इतकी कृपा की तिचा जेव्हा एक्सरे काढण्यात आला तेव्हा डॉक्टर बोलले, क्रॅक नाही, फक्त एक शीर दाबली आहे, एक आठवडाभर वॉकरचा वापर करायला लागेल. तिची नियमित सर्व प्रार्थना चालू असतात, तरी यावेळीसुद्धा डॉक्टरकडे जाताना व येताना मायाळू कुमारी मरियेची प्रार्थना सुरूच होती. देवाचे व मरियेची एवढी कृपा की ज्या व्यक्तीला उभं राहता येत नव्हते, चालता येत नव्हते व डॉक्टरांकडे तिला हात पकडून नेण्यात आले होते, ती घरी येताना एकटी स्वतः चालत आली व 10 दिवसांमध्येच तिचा पाय पूर्णपणे बरा झाला. म्हणून मी देवाचे व मायाकुमारी मरियेचे पवित्र आत्म्याचे मनापासून आभार मानते. त्याचप्रमाणे मे महिन्याच्या 1 आठवड्यात एके रात्री माझ्या घशाला खास करू लागली आणि थोडा खोकला सुरू झाला व माझ्या अगोदरच्या साक्षीमध्ये सांगितल्याप्रमाणे मे महिन्यामध्ये मला 7वा महिना चालू होता. थोडा खोकला झाल्यामुळे मी माझ्या गायनॅकला कॉन्टॅक्ट केला. त्यांनी बोलले, काय टेन्शन घ्यायची गरज नाही, गागल करायला सांगितले व काही मेडिसिन्स प्रिस्क्राईब केले. आणि दुसऱ्या दिवशी माझ्या हस्बंडला देखील खोकला चालू झाला व रात्री ताप आला. तेव्हा आम्हाला थोडा डाऊट आला की काहीतरी गडबड आहे किंवा थोडे कोविडचे सिम्टम्स दिसत आहेत. तेव्हा आम्ही डिसाईड केले की सकाळी उठूनच पहिले आपण कोविड टेस्ट करायची, कारण प्रेग्नंट असल्यामुळे कुठलाही धोका नको किंवा रिस्क नको. सासू सासऱ्यांना काही सिम्टम्स नव्हते, तरी पण आम्ही विचार केला की 14 जणांचीही टेस्ट करायची. टेस्ट केली आणि रिपोर्ट जेव्हा आले ते रिपोर्ट्स बघून आम्ही सर्व घाबरले, कारण 14 जणांचीही टेस्ट पॉझिटिव्ह आली होती. आणि रिपोर्ट्स यायच्या 1 दिवस अगोदर माझी सासू देखील बाथरूममध्ये पडली होती. सर्व संकटे एकाच वेळी आली होती. सर्वात प्रथम आम्ही फादर बेनी यांना कॉल केला. त्यांनी आम्हाला आशीर्वाद दिला आणि आमच्यासाठी प्रार्थना केली. 4-5 दिवस आम्हाला त्रास झाला, आमचे सिम्टम्स वाढले, ताप यायला लागला, वीकनेस होतं. पण जेव्हा आमचे रिपोर्ट्स ब्लड रिपोर्ट्स केले व माझे सासू सासरे व हायसनचे एक्सरे केले, ते रिपोर्ट्स व एक्सरे नॉर्मल आले आणि आम्हाला ॲडमिट व्हायची गरज लागली नाही, आम्हाला हॉस्पिटलची पायरी चढायची पाळी आली नाही, आमचे ऑक्सिजन लेवल ही कधी कमी झाले नाही, कारण आमची सतत प्रार्थना चालू होती. 33 वेळा मायाकुमारी मरियेची, दैवी दयेची, गाठी सोडविणाऱ्याची, आम्ही फादरांचे रोजचे व्हिडिओज पाहायचे, पवित्र रक्ताची प्रार्थना आम्ही करत होते, फादरांना देखील आम्ही कॉल करून आशीर्वाद घ्यायचे व अमला आश्रमचे पवित्र मीठ घालून आम्ही गागल करायचे, पवित्र पाणी प्यायचे, पवित्र तेल घशाला वांगाला लावायचे. मी व माझे हस्बंड माझ्या पोटावर हात ठेवून बाळासाठी कळकळीचे प्रार्थना करायचे. रात्री झोप लागली नाही तो उठून अपरात्री प्रार्थना चालू करायचे. टेन्शन व घाबरा वाटला की येशू माझी तुझ्यावर श्रद्धा आहे ह्याची रोजरी करत हेच बोलत बोलत झोपण्याचे प्रयत्न करायचे व आमची झोप लागायची. आमचा जेव्हा वास व चव गेली होती तेव्हा काही खायला व्हायचे नाही, जेवण जायचे नाही. तेव्हा एके दिवशी जेवायला बसले असता मी प्रार्थना केली की हे देवा, तुझं पवित्र रक्त या जेवणावर व आमच्या घशावर शिंपड आणि तुझा पवित्र आत्मा या जेवणावर व आमच्या घशावर आण. आणि त्या क्षणी त्या दिवसापासून आम्हाला व्यवस्थित जेवण जाऊ लागले. आमची रिकव्हरी एकदम फास्ट होऊ लागली. 5व्या दिवसापासूनच आम्हाला बरे वाटायला लागले. एका आठवड्यातच आम्ही बरे झाले. या संकटामधून आम्हाला देवाने व मरियेने लवकरात लवकर बाहेर काढले व प्रत्येक वेळी प्रत्येक दिवशी प्रत्येक क्षणी ते आमच्याबरोबर राहून आम्हाला सहाय्य करत होते. म्हणून मी त्यांचे मनापासून आभार मानते. विशेष करून मला व माझ्या उदरातल्या बाळाला देवाने व मरियेने काहीही होऊ दिले नाही, कारण त्यांनीच मला ती भेट दिली होती व आम्हाला सुखरूप ठेवल्याबद्दल मी देवाचे मरियेचे मनापासून कोटी कोटी आभार मानते. त्याचप्रमाणे आमचे सर्व नातेवाईक व मित्र परिवार सतत जे आमच्यासाठी प्रार्थना करत होते व मदत करत होते त्यांचे देखील आभार. भरपूर असे देवाचे व मरियेचे अनुभव आम्ही या प्रार्थनेद्वारे व्हिडिओजद्वारे या जीवनात अनुभव घेत आहोत. छोट्या मोठ्या गोष्टीमध्ये आम्हाला देवाचा खूप आशीर्वाद भेटला आहे व फादर बेनी यांच्या प्रेज व व्हिडिओजद्वारे आम्ही देवाच्या अधिक जवळ आलो आहोत. म्हणून आम्ही फादर बेनी व सर्व सिस्टर्स यांना मनापासून आभार मानतो व त्यांच्या पवित्र कार्यावर देवाचा भरपूर असा आशीर्वाद असावा म्हणून प्रार्थना करतो. थँक्यू जीजस, प्रेस यू जीजस, अलेलुया जीजस.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May Almighty God bless you, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The Lord sees an environment in somebody's house where somebody is shouting at others. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
The Lord is telling that your shouts may not work well or it is of no use. Better you cool down and gently teach to the other person. Somebody who gets itching feelings in the ear, the Lord is healing that person at this moment. Somebody who got a wound on the finger, the Lord is healing that person. Somebody who is prone to catching cold, the Lord is healing that person. The Lord is blessing some people with special grace to listen to the Lord. There is somebody who is entering into a lot of arguments. That is why grace is not flowing into your house and family and in your personal life and interpersonal life. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Surrender your arguments to the Lord and try to become being a pleasant person. Improve your personality. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
There is somebody who is entertaining a woman whom you are not supposed to entertain. Consider this message that Jesus has told you. If there is somebody in your life like that, get that person out of your mind and your relation so that the peace of the Lord can enter into your life. There is somebody who receives Amala Ashram daily blessings of the Eucharistic Lord in a daily basis, the Lord is blessing that person in abundance. Perhaps that person has a desire to prepare an altar at home. The Lord is granting permission for that person. There is somebody who finds it difficult to keep the feet on the ground, especially the heel side. The Lord is touching that person. May Almighty God bless you, heal you, keep all of you close to His heart. Now, always, and forever.
Amen.